the 27th of October, 2023. Israeli troops and tanks launch second raid into Gaza. The IDF said ground troops, fighter jets and unmanned aerial vehicles struck Hamas targets, while airstrikes continued in the north and south of the Gaza Strip.